Welcome to Minity Maths. In this video we are going to solve some shapes puzzles. Subscribe and hit the notification bell for weekly videos. Let's have a look at the first puzzle. Each of these shapes has a value, and you are asked to find the value of the hexagon. There are different methods you can use to solve this puzzle, including using algebra. For a refresher on the topic of algebra, see our video linked above. If we firstly complete the parts that we know, adding the value of the triangle to the value of two circles, we have a total of 29. We need to know what number we can add to 29 to make a total of 32. This number will be the value of the hexagon. If we take 29 away from 32, we have 3. So the value of the hexagon is 3. Have a look at this next puzzle and see if you can find the value of the star using whatever method works best for you. Pause the video while you work it out. Now see if you can find the value of the circle. Notice that there are brackets in this question. If needed, check out our video about the order of operations, linked above. This next question asks you to find the value of the triangle. Pause the video while you work it out. For the final question, find the value of the square. For this question, you need to be aware that the value of the square has been squared. Remember to take this into account when working this one out. For a refresher on square numbers, see the video linked above. Thanks for watching Minity Maths. Subscribe for weekly videos.